The city of Houston is trying to save money by limiting its recycling service. So residents who want to recycle glass will now have to drop it off at a recycling center themselves. The city will no longer pick it up. The mayor says that the move will help them close a $160 million budget shortfall.